Scotland!
Woo! First find of this lovely Saturday morning. Christmas tree. Special right there if I ever seen one. Those look phenomenal. They look experienced. Not sure. This, I take the whole darn bag. Cushion, but at least it won't break. I need to clean this truck out.
There's a little something right there. A chair. Of course I'll take the chair. I'm that kind of traveler. And what the heck is up there?
Can't take too long.
You know what happens. I don't see any competitors in the area, but you know they're always around somewhere. Seatbelt on. That's kind of dumb. What the heck is this? A little refrigerator. It's worth getting.
I should have parked closer to the curb because the ground is actually a little higher here and it kind of shortens the reach that I need to get to the top. See how the land is a little higher here, like about a half a foot. Alright. Duffy happened was up though. Oh! I just had a sneaking suspicion it was filled with yucky. Like, ha ha ha, you're taking this. You're taking this, so we're gonna give you the poopy too. Ha 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 ha! Oh, it's crazy Canada geese. Get this thing in here. They're flying south for the winter. No, they're not. They're here all year long, man. Taking it. Scrap, man. course. I mean, I can't help the fact that it's... Yeah, but you can help whether you pick it up or not. I'm not passing up money. I gotta fix that one of these days. There's always something broken. Always something needs repair. I sense their presence somewhere. All right, under the next find is, it's right here. Oh, I can't see it through the car. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, by the time I activated the camera. Of not moving too quick.
You even got guys bringing this stuff.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. Appreciate it.
No problem.
That's pretty much all stainless steel. Why do I move not too fast?
All right, perfect shot.
Exactly where I wanted to go this time. For this. There we go, that's a little better for that. Hey, I got a whole truck to fill. Scrap life. Scrap life continues. I'm not going to make this turn. I'm not going to risk it. There's no dreams in denting that old Buick. Failing on me. Oh, a couple of pieces. All right, let's get it in the claim here. There's like a little bag or something. A little bag. small claims. Nothing heavy here, but scrap is scrap. Here comes a car. This is where the scrapping gets heavy, man. How often is it that I'm on the wrong side of the road to begin with? Have you guys noticed? It's like almost always. I got all this bulky stuff in here. So, what do? Where does it go? Because I definitely can't get it in there. Never block a driveway. Always remember that. Can never block a driveway, because the second you do, that's when the freaking cars have to leave. How often do you see that? It's a repeating, reoccurring theme in my videos, isn't it? Alright, this is gonna have to sit on the tailgate. I don't really see much way around it. Alright, let's check out our next claim right here. Bar stools. Now, if I was into reselling with a little help, these things would definitely be keep life. I think most of you guys probably agree, right? One at a time. Kind of heavy, actually. I'm going to take advantage of the curb here. Additional height. I guess if I wasn't holding it under the camera, I could have grabbed both. But... well, they are in a hurry. They're kind of heavy. Run right into you. On to the next. Wherever that takes us.